Hello there, everybody, and welcome to Prim ASMR. I just want to say happy Friday the 13th for all of those of you who enjoy horror films and just scary things and stuff. My birthday is October 30th, so ever since I was a little girl, I loved scary movies and anything spooky, anything scary. So, I thought it would be a neat little video today, just to do a sort of a Friday the 13th appreciation video. So, for this special occasion, I'm wearing my Jason Voorhees shirt. Also, just a few items, and they're all my little brothers, because they love Halloween just as much as I do. They love scary movies, especially Friday the 13th. So, if you're into this kind of thing, I think you will really enjoy this video. Also, I'm not too sure, but I think the whole kind of a cool trigger to do, to try out. So, if you, you know, if that's something that you would enjoy, then stay tuned, because that's a lot of what this video is going to be, is the also showing you some Jason Voorhees stuff. Just three things, actually. Two of those things the same. They're these tiny little cups that I got online. I'll hold them closer so that you can see. It's pretty neat. So, they're both exactly the same. But since there's two of them, I'm going to be using them to do ear-to-ear tapping and just little I will be getting more into these here in just a bit. I just kind of want to show what I'm showing today in case you're easily spooked or anything. I just want to prepare you. Everything you're going to see in this video. So I also have this Jason Voorhees hockey mask. It's just one of those simple masks that you can get around Halloween time for a couple bucks. So this originally just came plain and white, but my little brother, he wanted me to draw these red arrows on the mask. That way, it would resemble more of the Part 3 style Jason. So I'm just gonna do some slow tapping on this for just a bit. So I thought they were pretty cool, and he seemed to love them too. So I'm just going to use these to make some close-up sounds. And also, I thought that I could use them kind of to make a little bit of an echo sound, like a close-up. So I'm gonna be trying that here in a bit. So while I'm making these little close-up sounds with them, I just want to talk just for a minute about my experience growing up, having a birthday so close to Halloween. So I was born 2.5 hours before Halloween. So it was super. On my birthday, me and my family, we would do all kinds of fun stuff for my birthday. When I was younger, we would go trick-or-treating. We would all dress up in costumes and go out and either get candy or we would go to So it has always been a fun time around that year. I would always watch scary movies, and I still do, the whole month. I have gotten a lot of questions about if watching scary movies made me very scared. And no. My dad would always tell me the behind story of like how they went about making the movie and stuff. So like zombie movies, I remember him telling me like what they used. Special effects makeup that they used. Something I also enjoyed was watching little documentaries and behind the scenes of scary movies, because they would always have such fascinating stories about how they did certain things. And some of you know that I would love to make films one day. So that being said, huge fan of scary movies and how they were made. Learning. So that's just kind of a behind story about me, just a little bit. I've gotten questions like if it's fun to have a Halloween birthday and stuff like that, and it totally is. In the trees and on the ground, just you see people outside decorating their house for Halloween, carving pumpkins, doing so many different activities. So Halloween is one of my favorite holidays, and I cannot wait for October to get here this year. So some of you may know that I began my channel November 6th. this one.